Morning, everybody. How's it going out there? It's fucking early here in Ottawa. It is about 5:30, and I got 6.3 kilometers to go until we get up to Hogsback. So come along for the ride. I'm going to try and make some commentary heard, but it doesn't seem to work well between the helmet here and the wind. But we'll give it a try. And yeah, so 6.3K up to Hogsback, and then I'm going to cross over to the other side and take the canal all the way back. And yeah, should be a good 15K or something like that, an hour. Nice morning, a little chilly. Let's go see what we see, okay? Rock and roll. Fucking wrist is sore today. Jesus. Ow. Alright. Get all situated here. Good to go? Yes, we're good. Let's rock and roll. That wind is chilly this morning. There's fog everywhere. It's going to be a hell of a hot day. But right now, it's beautiful. We're cruising at 25 kilometers an hour. Lots of battery. Up the net yesterday, so much smoother, much less noise. We'll see what the camera says as far as recording audio goes, but I don't know. Yeah. it up. I don't really want to take the camera off the scooter. restroom is open. No. Kid used to visit my grandparents out in BC, and my grandfather used to call these things shithawks. We used to go for long walks in the morning, and he would bring fishing line and old chicken bones, tie the fishing line on the chicken bones and throw it to the shithawks, and then when they would take off, he would yank the fishing line and pull their guts right out of their mouth. Love you, Grandpa. Miss you. Move it, shithawk. I can edit some of this shit. Well, this is Hogsback Falls, folks. When I was a kid, we used to come and swim up in the shallows over there. Cool. Yeah, I suppose I should turn the juice on. Don't do this. Okay. Water in the morning. Oh, look at that, eh? Oh, look at that over there. I don't know if you can see it anywhere there. Just got the sun popping up. Just barely coming out. Karate Kid over there. For those of you who've never seen one before, have no idea what I'm talking about here, pull the camera off and I'll show you. Seeing as we're out and about, this is a river lock. What this thing does is raises and lowers the level of the water to let boats pass through from high level to low level. The boat comes in from down there when the water level is low. Boat comes in, they fill the water level up, open up the side behind me. Boat cruises on out. That's about it. Pretty simple. All kinds of goodies today. We're gonna head down all the way down to Colonel By. Take the closed off road as far as we can get away with there. I'm on the right side of the canal for it. Bye. stay on the path.
Yeah.
how clear that is now, eh? Even up there and everything. Alright. Time to medicate.